as my old friend. I come to talk to you again because a vision softly creeping left to seize while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Were there the sound of silence and restless dreams I walk along the narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of the street lamp I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light that split the night. And touch the sound and silence. And in this naked light I saw a thousand people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. Writing songs that voices never share, and no one's here. This is the sound of silence. Those that I, you do not know. Silent like a hunger grown. Hear my words that I might teach. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell, an echo still, an echo in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the signs flash at its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway walls and tattered halls and whispered in the sound of silence. Whispered in the sound of silence.
How's that?